STO remembers 1973. Superfan John Adams started drumming at Cleveland Stadium. Secretariat won the Triple Crown. The game show Match Game debuted with Betty White. The Browns drafted Oklahoma running back Greg Pruitt. Michael Stanley released his first solo album. Hagar the Horrible debuted in your local newspaper. And the PGA Championship was played at Canterbury Country Club, where it was won by Ohio's own Jack Nicklaus. Remember when? 1973.